Alright guys, I just built my very own invisible faucet.
I'll just let it sit here for a while.
Now this illusion is pretty trippy, but let me know down in the comments if you know how it's done.